right, five hits, and in the clubhouse, they call him the big horse. He even brought out the little horse. How much fun was tonight with those five hits?
No, dile que bueno, me siento bastante contento que tuvo un buen juego el día, pero lo más importante es que tuvo una buena victoria.
I feel very happy. This is an exciting game. Able to get five hits, it's crazy, but I'm happy that we got the victory.
Hitting must be contagious because everybody got in the act tonight. 28 hits, a franchise record. What's it like to be a part of a record-breaking night?
No, dile que lo importante de todo es que estamos bastante concentrados. Salimos de primera línea agresivo, y podemos obtener una cantidad de hits bastante, pero gracias a Dios no solo todas las cosas bien.
No, yeah, we were aggressive from the first inning. You know, thank God everything came out right, and you know, everything is good. So we were aggressive, and that was the important thing.
Eduardo, it wasn't just the hitting. The defense was spectacular. Everybody in the infield made brilliant plays, including a couple by you. How much confidence do you get from a team perspective when you're flashing the leather like that?
La defensa fue increíble hoy, no solamente el bateo. ¿Qué tipo de confianza ustedes pueden llevarse a esa defensa que jugaron hoy?
No, dile que, bueno, mira, siempre he estado trabajando fuerte con Gino, ¿verdad? Temprano, ¿verdad? Que me siento bastante contento que la cosa me esté saliendo bien, pero cada vez que el manager me da la oportunidad de jugar, trato de hacer lo mejor de mí, ayudar al equipo a ganar.
Now, we've been working hard with Gino every day out on the infield, and even, we're working with everybody, and he's been able to help the team win, and that's what we did today.
We got big horse, we got little horse, and we got a big win tonight for the Twins, guys. Caballito.